Holy Bible, Second Book of Corinthians, Chapter 3, Verse 17. Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there the heart is free.